What a beautiful day to begin with. Thank you so much for being with us. And today I'm going to review recently released on Eros Now, a Babri Chori. I thought like it is from Kangana Ranaut, but because overall the characters are new, but when I played and it looks like they have done a lot of homework, because it was shot in United Kingdom and I think they invested a lot there, because you know it's very expensive there. So the story revolves around a girl, because you know what happens in our society is sometimes we believe that the people who are coming from abroad are very, like, they are plucking pounds and dollars from the trees, so that according to that image the parents also arrange marriage with them. So they thought that she will go abroad and she will be very happy, but unfortunately things doesn't happen with her. And now this girl, as she get married, her husband took away all the gold ornaments and everything and ran back to UK. Maybe he got married and took all this money and went to UK. So now years passed and he's not coming back. So she is insecure. What happened with me and why I'm suffering just because of the decision of my parents? Now she makes up her mind and she goes in UK. And as she landed there, there is her class fellow, a school guy, who comes and picks her up from the airport. And thus starts the story of a girl who is alone in an unknown place, and she has no one to lean upon all during this time. But all she has is one diary to follow all those people, those who met her husband. So during that time she found out that what the life of the people around him and what they are doing. And the important thing that she did was very scary, because as she landed she asked her friend that I need something that is more scary, and she said that I am not happy with what you are asking for. So you will just enjoy it what she asked it, and because it's totally opposite according to her character and what she demanded. And what and how her friend helped her during this journey, and you will see different stories abroad, what people go through. And another thing that I really like is that she met one character there, Ranjit, and is not Ranjit but his wife. Sometimes in life it happens with you that you are at the brink of something very harsh, but during that phase, during that storm, if you will have self-confidence and you are firm, and if you will go through that one, you will always become, you will emerge as a more stronger. So thing that they have told, that if once you have gone through a tough time and you come up as a warrior, later anything that comes or any hurdle in your life comes, you can cross it easily. So it's a good thing that you will learn. And another thing is, now she is abroad, she had made up her mind to finish her husband. Will she be able to finish it? What she is doing it? What is her plan is? Who will help her during this plan? And I hope you really enjoyed it. It is soft, a sophisticated and nice story. Best to watch instead of like, okay, I believe that there are like parallel cinema movies or something like this. But I really like it. And I hope you will really watch it. And it's good to encourage new talent and people, those who are working like this kind of scripts. And I hope you will have a great weekend. So take care of yourself and loved ones, and enjoy all her journey in search of her husband. Will she be able to finish him or not? Watch it on Eros Now. Have a great weekend. Bye bye.